नमस्ते पंडित जी।
Your arrival always confirms that I have done some bad karma in my previous life. I cannot escape it. Come, sit. Pandit ji, I know you are feeling very happy in the core of your heart. I know.
Cheap fellow. Pandit ji, I haven't seen your son for a while. Where is he? What's he doing?
He's in home, doing his homework.
Pandit ji, last time you told me that he has completed engineering and now he's again going to school and doing homework. Maybe because of unemployment.
Hey, donkey. He's sitting in home and doing office work.
Pandit ji, there is a lot of difference between homework and work from home.
I don't want to care you and your words.
Bonk.
No, you are not going to care. Huh, I forgot to show you a joke. Just a minute. What joke is this?
This is very old meme. Update your jokes, stupid.
Pandit ji, it's meme, not meme.
Hey, useless fellow. ME is me. ME is meme. How will it become meme? Forget that. First tell me why you came here.
Just for time pass.
Time pass with my time? Why are you wasting your time like this? Chalo, I will give you a task today. From tomorrow, you should feed curd rice to street animals.
Me? How?
It's hard, Pandit ji. It's not easy.
Hey, escapist. Government is giving free rice in ration shops. I have seen you taking that big bag of rice.
Oh no.
What did you do with that? Don't ask about that, Pandit ji.
I know that your mind is a dumping yard with dirty ideas. Ray, shameless fellow, many of your neighbors are going on streets risking their lives and giving food to the poor people. Can't you at least feed some food to the street dogs?
Panditji, this is not fair, Pandit.
Get lost now. Get lost from here. And you guys take care of the animals that are in your street. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel, otherwise I will curse you.